just gonna test what that sounds like, and then I'm just gonna set up here anyway, because I don't really have anywhere else. Alright. One second. Hello. Hi. I am Spantopia Rosé, but you can call me Spant. How are you? Is it busy there? Is it warm there in the closet? Welcome back to the closet. You're in the closet. You're in the closet because I needed somewhere to film, and it's very noisy everywhere in my house. I could put you a bit lower because it is hurting my back a little bit. What if we put you here? No, not bad. What about if we put you here? What is that angle? Okay. I think the other angle was better. This is not sponsored, eh? So this is awful. It's not a great mirror. Looks okay in the camera like that, but try and see yourself. Like, wow. I don't even have a face when I look at that, so no wrinkles there. It's got a little mini Minnie Mouse doing a weird little cutesy pose, I suppose. Makes pretty good tapping sounds, though. Just pretend the background noise is part of the ambiance. Okay, so that was 22. Now we're feeling 20. I'm sorry. We'll just do the rest of it handheld like this. I don't know what's going on. So, this is what we got. These are all the things that we got. The spoilers down the bottom here. We really should have kept the... Don't you think that they should have kept the hairbrush or the comb or the mirror, which I really thought was a hairbrush, but turns out it's a comb. They should have left that for like Christmas Eve. Like, shouldn't that be the big exciting one? Should be the last one. Not just randomly sprinkled in there, but look how cute that is. And then these are the products we got. So I did know what was in it when I bought it, which was a bit sad, but these are the things that we got. So three hair clips, a mirror, a comb, two hair elastics with beads, two of those horrible plastic ones, three hair elastics with bows, two, those are quite nice, those bottom ones there, two of those other ones, those three ones, so there's a few things in there that are quite nice, but it was a travesty to open. I'm so sorry that you had to come on this journey with me, but I'm really glad that you did. And you know, once you pop, you can't stop. So hopefully next year I'll get something a little bit less terrible. And we'll see how it goes. Even if it's just one of those little chocolates ones, I can do mini shorts if they're still up there. Terrible quality. Ow, ow, ow. Knots. Christmas, and then a couple of days, and then I've got a New Year's Eve. So I then am going on holidays to Queensland to visit my boyfriend's family, and yeah, that's where we're at. So hopefully the borders will be open and all will be well, including me and my health. But cases are rising around me, so not so pumped about that. My cousin was in quarantine. We don't need to talk about this. It's not relaxing. Let's not even talk about it. I think it's time that I go and edit this and edit the others, and so that you get some nice comforting comfort throughout the holidays. I will do my best to keep up, but I make no promises.